knocked him out with that slam, then woke him back up and hit him.
I would believe it. I mean, really, I saw shades of that slam and his composure in Benson, when Benson got dumped in his head by Matthew Chandler and then sat up for a second, then rolled back under for a single.
That's a scary looking slam.
Oh, for sure, for certain. And it's just, it shows how much he got.
Can you talk a little bit about the state of the heavyweight division right now? Obviously, a lot of American bigger athletes tend to go to baseball and football and basketball and all that as well. What do you think it's going to take to motivate some, maybe some more American heavyweights to get in? And the international scene, I mean, how is that impacting the heavyweights? Because we're seeing a lot more older heavyweights and not many younger ones.
Well, I think, A, money. Money has to change, right? To get somebody to actually consider doing MMA versus football or hockey or whatever, money's gonna change. So I think that's a primary concern. I think the second